The question, what are different styles of writing as far as writing books go? This question is not as straightforward as it first appears. Writers, editors, publishers, academics, and readers all approach this question from a different perspective. As a result, they all offer differing definitions for the word, style and different subcategories of styles. Myself, I think of books as falling into two broad categories, fiction and nonfiction. Each category demands certain broad stylistic mannerisms of a writer. In the most broad brushstroke possible, fiction requires an immediate style that transports a reader into the fictional world, while nonfiction requires a simplistic rendering of real-world complexities. Robert A. Heinlein had a very conversational style to his writing that greatly annoys some readers. Ernest Hemingway had a journalistic style that completely changed readers' expectations for what constitutes good fiction. Eventually, every fiction writer who masters their craft will develop their own individual style, making it extremely difficult to lump groups of novelists into larger categories. My own style, by deliberate design, focuses on immediacy and representation of each character's internal reality. If my writing ever earns a broad reading, critics are certain to complain about the lack of detail, because I am far more concerned with describing my characters' thought processes than describing their world. I prefer to leave the flash and bang to Hollywood. They carry it off far better than I do anyway.